Apprentice. We're here with another talented local artist who makes some of the coolest stuff I've seen so far. Miss, would you introduce yourself?
I'm Amanda Medell, and I am an artist in San Antonio.
That's fantastic. How many art shows have you done?
This is actually my first one.
No kidding. Yeah. Why did you come out? How'd you get out here?
I came out here because my sister-in-law over there, Gabby, she told me about the art show, so I was just like, I guess I should do it too. So I'm just trying to get my art out there and see how I do.
How long have you waited to put your art in front of folks?
I guess 18 years.
18 years?
Well, I'm 18 years old, so.
Oh, that was a trick.
Yeah. So I guess ever since I was little. So.
What has it been like for you to actually have your art here now, finally, for the first time?
It's really scary. I don't like getting judged a lot, so I get really scared when people come by and look at it, and I'm just like, oh my God, what do you think about it? So it's really different.
Hey, Mama, if the judgment can't lock you up, it's all right, you know? So what inspires you to make this art?
The things I like, just like, I like Nightmare Before Christmas, Steven Universe, Marvel movies, so I just draw what I like.
And have you had any kind of encouragement from people around you? What have they said?
Well, I have encouragement from my fiance right there. He's with his friend right now. And my parents, my dad's an artist, so I get encouragement from him to do stuff and put myself out there. So.
Do you think having an artist like as your father made you, you know, want to do some art?
Yes, it did.
Was he your inspiration for all this, or what's up?
Well, he was my inspiration to start drawing and painting and stuff. But I guess the one who really like made me want to do art shows is Gabby, my sister-in-law.
Well, anything you'd like to say to Gabby before we go?
I love her.
And how can folks get a hold of you and see more of your art?
I guess you could just follow me on Instagram. I'm spearmint.coffee.
Try that again.
spearmint.coffee.
Okay, sounds good. You guys, we'll see you next time.